be my mind. Don't like to think for myself all of the time. And be my soul. Look into these eyes like no one before. And be my light. Sunrise laughing cause we stayed up all night. Be my map. We'll leave with all the treasure we can grab.
Young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief fills your mind. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will help you to hold your family as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that even when wrinkled in age, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch.
It is my absolute honor to say to you both, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss and seal your marriage vows.
Take it slow, but it's not typical.